finally, Ramon.
Thank you, Madam Chair. Last week, Mr. José María Roldán from the Bank of Spain has updated the debt of the Spanish real estate sector with the Spanish banking sector. 450,000 million euros. This amount is equivalent to 45% of the Spanish GDP. And also last week, Mr. Javier Gómez Navarro, President of the Spanish Chambers of Commerce, has said that at least 30% of this amount, this debt, will not never be recovered. Will become Spain the next European problem for the euro? Thank you.